Alright, so I found out why my boost controller wasn't working. As you can see, it's off. Now, if you watch closely, it's on. And if you slide it back, it's off again. Yep. Courtesy of GT Garage, the fucking numpties.